Why did William Faulkner write A Rose for Emily? William Faulkner wrote A Rose for Emily as a commentary on the decline of the Old South and the consequences of clinging to outdated traditions. The story explores the character of Emily Grierson, who represents the aristocratic, but ultimately doomed, way of life that once dominated the region. Faulkner uses Emily's story to critique the South's refusal to adapt to changing times and its obsession with preserving a romanticized past.